After this, Jesus went around in Galilee. He did not want to go about in Judea, because the Jewish leaders there were looking for a way to kill him.
Leaving that place, Jesus withdrew to the region of Tyre and Sidon.
He entered a house and did not want anyone to know it, yet he could not keep his presence secret. In fact, as soon as she heard about him, a woman whose little daughter was possessed by an impure spirit came and fell at his feet.
And crying out, "Lord, Son of David, have mercy on me. My daughter is demon-possessed and suffering terribly."
The woman was a Greek, born in Syrian Phoenicia. She begged Jesus to drive the demon out of her daughter.
Jesus did not answer a word. So his disciples came to him and urged him, "Send her away, for she keeps crying out after us." He answered, "I was sent only to the lost sheep of Israel." The woman came and knelt before him. "Lord, help me," she said.
"First, let the children eat all they want," he told her, "for it is not right to take the children's bread and toss it to the dogs." "Lord," she replied, "even the dogs under the table eat the children's crumbs."
Then Jesus said to her, "Woman, you have great faith. Your request is granted."
Then he told her, "For such a reply, you may go. The demon has left your daughter."
And her daughter was healed at that moment.
She went home and found her child lying on the bed and the demon gone.